Okay, now we will make a showing how to add the hydraulic oil. Firstly, we will open the cover of the hydraulic station. Okay. Okay, then we will pump the oil from the tank to the hydraulic station. Oil level, it should be near fully of the big tank will be okay. Control box for the electric part here. Okay, this is the breaker, contactor, heater protection. Okay, here is the terminal block. Here is our power supply. We have the UVW on L2, L3. We can connect power supply to here. Here, we get the power, the indicator is on. When we use a manual operation, when we press the button for the up, the cylinder doesn't come up. That means the phase sequence is wrong. We need to change here. And before we change the phase sequence, we need to cut off the power. Also cut off here. Okay, we change any two wires.
The hole for the screw has the correct places.
Okay, now we lock the cylinder on the body, then we can do the operation for production. This model is 100 tons for pressure and opening distance is 1,000 mm. Here is the control box. We have pressure gauge, and this is the power indicator, and this is the diesel. for the operation situation, working situation, it is for the front warning, okay? Here is the operation buttons. This is for open, for the platen table open button and the close button. Here is the menu and the auto selection switch. Here is the emergency stop switch. Here is a limit switch for the platen table opening. Okay, now we will make showing how to operate it by these buttons. Okay, firstly, we will make an adjustment for the pressure gauge. Okay, we have two pointers. One is the low level and another is the high level. Okay, here is a manual. We select the manual operation. Okay, this is the open for the plane table open. Okay, when the plane table touches the limit switch, it will stop. Okay. Bottom button is for the close for the platen table. When we press it, the platen table will come down. Okay, you get pressure. Now we will select auto version and set up the timer. For the timer, we can set up a small time, maybe second. Okay. So this is the auto version. When you reach the pressure level, we will have the time. The ticking time, in this case, the blender table will lead automatically.